Good afternoon and welcome to a packed Olympic Stadium Munchen for the second leg of this exciting final. We're ready for the start of this very exciting final. The referee, Mr. Confucius, checks his sand and they're off. Nietzsche and Hegel there. Carl Jasper's number 7 on the outside. Wittgenstein there with him. Well, there may be no score, but there's certainly no lack of excitement here. As you can see, Nietzsche has just been booked for arguing with the referee. He accused Confucius of having no free will, and Confucius, he say, name go in book. I think he's had an idea. Eureka! Archimedes out to Socrates. Socrates back to Archimedes. Archimedes out to Heraclitus. He beats Hegel. Heraclitus, a little flick. Here he comes on the far post. Socrates is there. Socrates, there he is. Socrates has scored. The Greeks are going mad. The Greeks are going mad. Socrates scores. But beautiful cross from Archimedes. The Germans are disputing it. Hegel is arguing that the reality is merely an a priori adjunct of non-naturalistic ethics. Kant, via the categorical imperative, is holding that ontologically exists only in imagination. And Marx is claiming it was offside. But Confucius answers them with the final whistle. It's all over. Germany, having trounced England's famous midfield trio, Bentham, Locke and Hobbs in the semi-final, have been beaten by the odd goal. And let's see it again.
Hello, PCK Senren Bahat. Duit tidak ada, stang mesti ada.
Your head lah, this is not the echo massage parlor lah, you can massage yourself lah, bye-bye. Okay everybody, listen carefully because I will only say this one time. We all know this is the last season of Portugal Pride Limited. But instead of being sad, instead of being confident, instead of being howling about what we've done in the past, we must be even stronger now. Be a bigger, bigger, bigger company. You see, we have won so many awards, but we're still not satisfied because of you. We want to make it even better for you. So for the last season, we will call it the star-studded season. I have no idea what that means, but somebody told me it's because a lot of big stars will come to the show.